The anxiety has sparked protests in recent weeks in reaction to the disappearance of five Hong Kongers who published or sold books critical of China and its leadership, many of which are banned in the mainland.